Just hope it works. The NVIDIA thing's gonna stay. It's not gonna... The NVIDIA thing's not gonna go away. That's good. Okay, that's good. Start over again. Don't close OBS! Okay, the NVIDIA thing is gone. Let's try it again. The cape! I forgot! I forgot about the cape. I don't know where my white thing is. This is Borgo, 1897. Bagel. Terribly prepared for Spooky September. I gave in to the peer pressure with the cast. God, it's so friggin' hot. It's like so hot out. It's like 77 degrees in this room, but I'm wearing a stupid cape. This game better not suck. I don't know where the bib is. I don't know where the bib is. It's fine. It's a white shirt. It's fine. Hey, Tom. This game was on PC, Swizzlefish. And PlayStation. Really, it was on PC, huh? It's called Dracula the Resurrection? We'll find it next time. Dracula's in there! Wow, this animation is pretty good. What's Borgo? I gotcha. That guy just slit
After
Dracula's
spent
throat.
Battling the monster, we have finally managed to destroy Dracula, but at a terrible price.
I never read the book.
He's dying at our feet. All we can do is be with him as he slips into oblivion. Mina is saved, yes. But for how long? The vampire's blood runs in her veins. Though the marks on her neck have disappeared, who knows whether they will reappear or not one day. True, we all saw Dracula disappear. Yet not one of us can say for certain.
Is that Jonathan Harker? Is that his name? Fiend. Who's that guy? Van Helsing? Is that a real guy? Anyway, this is a game where, like, what if Dracula came back to life or something? New game. London, 7 years later. Yes, it does. Oh, Wuchop, thank you! That's super nice of you! That's really nice of you, Wuchop. Thank you so much. It was really good.
A strange dizziness came over me. I went out for some fresh air, and when I looked up, I was at Carfax. Dracula's home was summoning me as if he'd returned and wanted me again. As
is this
I write,
Nina?
I can no longer master
yeah, it's a lot,
the power
thank
that
you.
Is drawing me there. I'm leaving on the first boat to Transylvania. I feel that I must go back to the castle. I am powerless. I must find out what is happening to me. Don't attempt to follow me.
Forgive me.
Your presence would only complicate things. Forgive me.
Mina! It's not Nina, it's Mina.
Seward, my friend. My deepest fears were founded. This morning, Mina was overcome by a fit of insanity, and she took off for Transylvania.
So
alone.
Frugal, Drifel.
Apparently, Dracula is back. Could you start investigating this matter in London and find out whether the threat is real? If so, you will have to recruit new allies and go back into battle. Beware and be careful. I am leaving all post haste to catch up with Mina. She only has a few hours' lead. Hope I find her before it's too late.
Red Dwarf, thank you. It's dawned on me now that I actually could have kept the resolution the exact same size and kept the chat, couldn't I have? I could have kept the arena set up. There was no reason to stretch it back out. I didn't know. Hello. Okie dokie. This is how the game is. It's just got a giant orb. Good job, thank you. Oh man. Okay, Bagel, slow down. This is insanity. Okay. Oh. This is good. What's a QTVR mean? Can you play this with your Oculus Rift, Swizzlefish? Why? Oh. Hey, someone came in. Let's murder him.
Welcome, stranger. Welcome to my humble inn.
Where are we?
I hope those two brutes didn't hurt you. I cannot imagine what got into them. Never mind. You must have had a long trip, and it is already very late. Now, sit by the stove.
Do you really, Dredd?
If you need anything at all, I'm there in the kitchen. Please feel free, make yourself at home.
Oh. Okay. Okay. I can't actually... Oh, wait, I can look down. I was gonna say I couldn't look down, but I can. Do I need to, like, pick up items? How does this game work? I can go here or upstairs. Who's that idiot? Okay. What's this?
I want to go to the castle.
I want to go to the castle.
To the old castle.
I want to go to the castle.
It has been deserted ever since the Count disappeared. What do you want to do there, stranger?
I don't have time to explain.
Dreadfell, I'm the master of puzzles.
For me to get to the castle immediately.
You ought to wait for daylight. The path is strewn with traps. You'll have to face countless, unimaginable dangers. You'd better stay with me. We'll have a drink together.
I cannot.
But the second part's weird.
Life and death.
Your hedgehog is very adorable.
Whatever
though.
You like, young man. Well, you can take the old ridge. Thank you, Bloodlust. But it's not safe.
Is that really the only way?
Oh, in any case, it's certainly the fastest.
What were they thinking with, like, the graphics in this game? You know, this game spawned, like, 4 sequels. Oh. Like, there's 5. There's 5 Dracula games. I can't click on that. I think if I click anywhere else, that curved thing means go backward. I can't look around. All I got is this. I mean, it looks like I need a key, right? I don't know how to, like, oh, okay. Right clicking does this. Maybe that's my inventory. I was gonna say, I don't have a key. Hey, Mr. Driz, how are you? I'm right here, Mr. Driz. Nothing to miss, I'm here now.
Madam, I must go to the castle as soon as possible.
To the castle? Oh, it's late. The road is long and hardly safe.
What?
You must be exhausted.
It's so, like, why is stuff jerking around?
Tonight, I'll get your room ready and tomorrow we'll discuss it.
Tomorrow will be too late. I must go to the castle now.
Do you really have to go? Tonight is St. George's Eve. At the stroke of midnight, all the evil roaming the world will be master on Earth. Do you realize where you're going and what you will face? Stay here. Don't go. For your mother's sake.
What? What that? What is this game? Okay. Good. We couldn't play Deadly Premonition, but we decided to play this. This is fine. This is fine. I can go that way. I think I'm looking for a key. I can go down. Ooh. I don't have a lighter. Okay. Okay, we're figuring stuff out. I need a lighter. The faces are disturbing. I agree. Am I gonna die? Can I save? Oh, come on! Was this necessary? Was that a save? Yes. This can't be necessary. Jesus. Okay, whatever. Fireplace bunker. The hell is that? Save a lot. I will. I was worried I was gonna walk into like a death because I didn't have the light on or something. What did I just take? You gonna explain what that is? you gotta tell me what that thing is? Eh? No? Okay. I can't go further. It says it's a big uh-uh. Well, I need to remember to come back here. I think I have a telescope. I think we're Jonathan Harker. I need to find clues and talk to people. Okay. Do I gotta say like, hey, I found a what's possibly a telescope? Not positive. Game's not really being super clear. What is that? You tell me that's not a telescope? Is it a lighter or a key? What is this? Why are you guys making fun of me about saying that it's a telescope? You guys don't know anything. I can't enter the bed. Well, that's because Dracula X on the Super Nintendo sucks. Okay, I can't go in that door. I can't sleep in the bed. I can't pick up that garlic, which is what I think that is. Like, the perspective's really weird in this. It's a silver bullet. Oh. It looks like a spyglass. It's a kaleidoscope, you idiot. That does it. Why did I just do that? Hey! Hey, game, why'd I do that? I thought he was gonna, like, block the door with it, but... No, not the case. I just kind of moved it to the left. I can't move it again. Oh! How would I have known that was... What is this? Door. Do I use that on the door? I liked it better in the other corner. Yeah. No, that was really confusing. Like, how did I know that I was going up there? And there's nothing else. Oh. I feel like I'm playing like Myst. Okay. Ah, punches, you're watching like an expert, though. It is a telescope, you idiots! Ah! Who's the spooky master? Is it Bagel? Yup! Sure is! Okay, I don't actually know what this helps with. Find the page. What am I doing? I have solved multiple things. There's nothing else up here. What? Save. This is ridiculous. So I can't... Oh, I kept the doorknob. That's nice. I can't... I mean, unless I throw the doorknob at him, I can't do anything, right? It has an interactable thing on him, but I cannot... interactive. Perhaps seeing him allows me to ask someone. You don't know what you're talking about, Bagel. You're no friggin' anything. This door is locked, I think. That doesn't do anything. I don't know if I can take the telescope. Well, I'm gonna leave the telescope. Moving is kind of stupid. That's sweet. This is sweet. I'll see if I can, like, I can't go that way. Because I gotta go there. Like, you know, now I can go there. Now I can go here.
Madam.
Do you want to start a new game? No. So, okay. That didn't do anything. Maybe I have to go outside? Yeah, we can only ask these people about the castle. Oh my god. Are you telling me I should have taken the telescope? Because I didn't. Okay. So this is something. But again, I don't have the item. Just moving is really hard because you don't know where to, like, look or click. Can't do that. There's that idiot!
Go away! And don't come back!
Don't move too quickly, Bagel, to avoid a glitch that will lock your movement if you buffer too many inputs. I like the word buffer. It makes you sound smart when you're talking about games. Kumitarium. What's a quematarium? What the hell's a quematarium? Calvarium. Quematarium. Did they think this game was confusing when they made it? Because it kind of is. Is this the entire game? Like, I feel... Is this, like, the entire game world? Have I already seen, like, 50% of the game? Man, I should have... What was that? I should have taken that... Should have taken that telescope. It's just hard to know where to click. Like, I know what a crematorium is, I guess. So there's nothing here. There's nothing. This is nothing. Well, back we go. I guess we'll... We didn't go this way. Wait, that's a circle. Okay. Like, some of these jumps are, like, very, like... Whoa! Okay, this is something new. Tony! Thank you, Tony! And hi, Tony! How are you doing? Welcome to early spooky September. Oh, I want that. What's this? It won't let me take that thing on the ground. That's something. I can't die in this, right? Oh, and thank you, James! Yeah, a lot has happened since the last cast. Nothing. There's like a guy, there's like a knight killing like a dragon? I don't know what that is. Oh. Sanquist Vita. Huh. There's a lot going on over here. Watch out for Dracula, thank you. Yeah, I think they're trying to resurrect him or something. Take it! Yes! Anytime you play a point-and-click adventure, of which I have now played many, obviously I'm an expert, I like finding items that are kind of like weapons. It was that a sickle? Now, am I going to get to use the sickle in like a logical place? Additionally, how does the game work? Like, yes! Okay, so I don't need to select the item. It auto-selects the item to use. Hey, Croco. This is very, Phantasmagoria-ish. That was a sick sickle. What was that? Oh, it's a, Ouroboros. I got the Ouroboros. So there's nothing to take here. That's fine. Feeling very smug for knowing what an Ouroboros was. We got chain over this, but there's nothing interactable. Also, I have, like, zero idea where I need to use this thing. I'm not gonna leave the graveyard just yet, though. Oh, this is where we got the sickle from. I was gonna say, there needs to be some point to coming over here. Ifrid, we did it! We made it, Ifrid! Yeah, what would warm the villagers up? Desecrating a grave, yeah. Ifrid, watch this save screen. Whoa! Yeah. Yo, Ifrid, check out this save screen. I'm gonna go back here, I guess. Now this part confused me a little. Cause I didn't, like, I don't know where I am. And then B, I don't see anything interactable here. Wait a minute. Yeah, I got a little thing. Yeah, baby. We got a thing. David and Goliath. Did you ever see that episode of Wishbone? The David and Goliath episode of Wishbone? It's a good episode. It probably had a nice pun for the name that had to do with dogs. Pixel hunting. Well, I mean, that's not being an idiot. Can I kill this guy? Wait! Oh, snipe him! Snipe him! Wait, nothing to do there yet. Okay, snipe him! We're gonna snipe them. Dude, you sound like an idiot. Don't talk like that. Yeah, we're gonna snipe him. Seriously, moving around this game is just like the most obnoxious thing in the world. I've already solved the puzzle. Now that time it didn't auto-select it. Thought I had it. I guess that would have been a ridiculous situation if I just like was up here with a telescope. This game seems fun. I like this game so far. At like 5 minutes into the game, I thought it sucked. I can't pick this back up. It won't let me pick the... I can't use the Ouroboros on him. There doesn't appear to be anything else here. I can't... How come I lost the sickle? That would have been really sweet if I could do that though. I can try like, okay, I can't use that on that. Obviously no. That doesn't make any sense. Okay. has anyone I need like a sniper rifle. Has anyone ever someone must have. Has anyone ever streamed this game before? Seems like an awesome game. Oh yeah, there was something about this too. Like I need a key to open this, which I don't have. So I don't know why I'm coming back here. Use the door handle. Use the Ouroboros. I guess my question is, I don't know where to use the Ouroboros. Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah, no, I had it too. If I just desktop capture and turn the game on, it just works. Yeah. I tried to play this last Spooky September Punches and it didn't work.
When I pulled the stones away in the cemetery, I found a strange ring.
Pulled them away.
Blue light was pointing right. You tell about
like the sickle he took to it.
Did you see blue flames?
When I desecrated the grave.
Blue flames only appear on nights when the demons have broken their chains. Tonight. No man in this region will dare brave the outdoors, even if the flames point
to a spot right now,
with a buried treasure.
Buried treasure?
When I was a child, my grandmother would tell me the story of the invasions that beset our country for centuries. Practically every square inch of this land has been steeped in men's blood, but the invaders never found much. The peasants preferred to bury their most precious possessions rather than see them fall into the hands of the barbarians.
Where does this take place?
Their gold is cursed. Get that ring away from me.
Hey, Resnick. So that didn't explain anything. Can I ask her? Oh, when it's curved up, does that mean I've talked to them about it? Because that didn't clarify anything. Where are we in Transylvania? What is this place? Ooh, I can talk to him about the slingshot.
My God. You shouldn't have touched that object. Misfortune is again our lot. Beware.
This is worse than Uncanny Valley.
It's Dracul. Dracul the devil.
Dracula.
Dracul. Is this in any way related to the Count?
Dracula means the son of the dragon. In our country,
really?
Pennsylvania, The dragon is a very evil creature. It wreaks chaos and total destruction. The dragon is the guardian of the gates to hell.
Okay. Borgo. I am in Borgo. It said that on the box earlier.
I found this slingshot at the foot of the cross.
A slingshot is very practical. You can always count on it when you're hunting or poaching. Me, I hunt birds near the lake. You can see them up in the big old oak tree. There are always plenty of birds there.
There was also a bird on the cross. It had been crucified.
Ah, the fiends! I'm sure it was the Orel and his men. They're Dracula's infernal minions. They're bloodthirsty brutes. Me, I hunt for my food.
There's five games in this series.
They kill for their sacrifices. But what devil do they serve? They disappeared for a while, but recently they have come back.
Okay, so I gotta go back to the cross? I can do that, it's easy. Oh, I can do that. Make one step this way, and then a couple steps this way. I forget what this was. What is... Guess we don't know what that is yet. Nope, not that way. That's that dude. I think it was to the left. Yeah. Well, I'm out of ideas. Oh, this is where we found the slingshot, dummy. We found the slingshot here. And there hasn't been a moment in the game where we needed to select an item and use it on something that doesn't say it's interactable. So now I'm actually kind of confused. That didn't help me with anything. Did that guy say something and I missed it? Arena was very... We played Arena for all of, like, 2 seconds tonight. Yeah, we beat Arena. The ending was, like, very anticlimactic.
And don't come back!
I want to slingshot this guy. But it won't let me. And there's no pixels to be hunted here. Again, this thing. I mean, the Ouroboros does nothing. Oh, wait! No.
Go away!
Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Use Ouroboros on Grumpy Guy. Wait, use every option on everything. Oh, it didn't work. I mean, unless that conversation... I don't know what this is. Doesn't make sense. Unless that conversation opened up the 360 no-scope strategy that I was originally going to employ. What was this? Oh my god, there's a whole other area we haven't been to yet. Let's go into the virtual save room. Okay. I think I want to go to the ponds. It's about resurrecting Dracula. Yeah, why are there so many, like, Dracula resurrection games? Wait a minute. Okay, let it be known. This game is confusing. Let's try Lacus. Like, I go to Lacus, now where am I? What is this? Metalum or Lacus? Stop it. Go to Metalum. Okay, we got a new area. Okay, I gotta find treasure. This is a new area. We have not been here yet. I did not know this area existed. It appears as if I can't do anything. Like, the door is shut. It's not interactable. It's tough to pixel hunt in this game because it's like 360 degrees of pixel hunting, you know? Really immersive stuff. There's a lot of ways to go. This is new, I think. This is absolutely new.
Get away from this cabin. Otherwise, you'll have to
answer to
me.
Thanks, Atreus. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Atreus, thank you. I cannot...
Get away from this cabin.
Okay. Unfortunate. It was like I was kind of stuck. Oh, found two new ways to go. Oh, there's nothing in either of them. What if I use the Ouroboros on him? No. That dude looks like Shire Wolf. Hi, Shire Wolf. How are you? What's that? Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, man, that's the best when that happens. Please. There it is. I knew it. Did I just peg an owl? Did I keep that thing? It's gone. Throw it out. I don't need it anymore. All right. I mean, I'm not in a rush because I can't do it again. So it's not like it's going to time out. Well, that was interesting. And we're kicking this game's butt. Probably going to beat this game tonight. I can interact with him. Shit. Okay, wait a minute. I wanna kill him. you know what I mean? I wanna hit him with like a thing and like knock him out. But I don't. All I have is an Ouroboros and a doorknob. And neither of them work on either of these. That game's long, man. Is that game like 10 hours? I just wanted to kill him. Yes, hi, Shire Wolf. Aurea Cronoa Quipona. I don't think I've been to that. Well, now I don't know what I'm looking at. Okay. Do I go back in the house? We've talked to him about everything. What am I doing? Okay. I need like a way to light that. Depending on how well I know the style. I think I know the style very well. No, I never play these games. Other than during Spooky September. I mean, we can go down the stairs here. Down here we found something. We opened this, and that's where we found something. I don't remember what it is anymore, but it also doesn't matter. I can't go down here, I think, because it's dark. I could go back to the cemetery where that light was and use the Ouroboros, possibly, now that I've talked to her about the Ouroboros. In fact, I've talked myself into doing that. If I can manage to move around these screens correctly. And we don't know how to open that. That's just that guy. Well, we get there some way. I don't really understand, like, the layout of the map. Like, sometimes it just jumps so far, I get really confused about, like, what I'm looking at. Nah, it's not that. I want to go to, like, this place. So here's where we got the thing from. Obviously, we can't put it back. I guess that makes sense. I can't use it on this. This doesn't seem to be anything, unless it's like a clue for the future. I can go this way. Why can't I go this way? I can't use that on this. Right? Like, there's no reason to stand over here. Like, from here, I interact with this, but it lets me move one screen further to read this. So, like, either I can grab something here, or reading this is a clue. Wow, this is a lot of thinking for Bagel. I didn't know I was going to do this. It says, Cave Tantum, the Sanctum, Etta 8, Sanctius Vita, and then it says some crap on the bottom I can't read. But there's nothing else here. Can't enter that chain in the way. Can't interact with the chain. This is a point and touch. I feel like I should be able to take this thing. But I can't. That's not anything. This is where I found the sickle, of course. And then that's that. So, Bagel, quickly running out of ideas of where to go, leaves that place. This is the most disorienting friggin' map I've ever seen.
Go away!
This guy hates
me. Don't come back!
There's a lot of moaning, yeah. I thought I was gonna have to hit this guy with the thing. I can't interact with this. I need like a key, man. Like, I need like a key. Like, there's like, I can think of like three or four different things I need to open with a key. But I haven't found a key. There's nothing here. This is still confusing to me. I don't know. Like, I can interact with this, but I don't... I mean, there's nothing to plug in there. Is there just, like, a place I have completely missed that I haven't been? I don't know. I feel like what I'm missing Did I kill that bird? Like, that bird I knocked down that, like, startled that dude. Do I have to, like, find that bird? Because that'd be embarrassing if that was the answer. Also, I don't really remember how to get back to that guy. I mean, that's the right way to go. Yeah, I attacked the bird. And then the guy moved. After I attacked the bird, so I thought that was like the end of the bird. It's so annoying to move around in this game. You kind of just have to remember. Like, how do I get back to the mine? Does this game have a map? No. Here. I think. That's just that thing. Maybe you have to go to the bird you killed. Well, that's what I was thinking, but I don't know where the bird is. Like, I figured the bird was where the guy was. This is the most disorienting game I've ever played. Pons or Lacus? Okay, go to Lacus. And then it says Lacus or... Okay, thank you, Bagel. Jesus, that was so hard. Go to Metallium again. So this is one of the only screens in the game. This game is a little comfy. Ooh, you getting comfy with it? It's a nice comfy game. I like comfy games. This is one of the only screens in the game where I haven't been able to do anything. Like, there's nothing to interact with and there's nothing to find here. Like, unless they hit something in a bush, which would, like, be very lame. There's nothing to be done here. And then this screen, I think, is just a transition screen. Again, unless they hit something. Okay, so going this way. This is the way I need to go now. That's where I shot the bird from. This guy moved here after I shot the bird, but I can't interact with him. And I can't interact with the door. Yeah, I can't go in the mine yet. But this is like the correct next thing. Like, I found the slingshot. I went up the hidey hole. I shot the bird with the slingshot across the pond, allowing this guy to move here. I don't understand why I can't open the door. Door handle, you idiot. No. For a brief second, I thought I had the answer with the door handle. Well, did you check your room correctly? I mean, I found the door handle. This thing, the door handle? It's a door handle. It's a door handle, you fools! Do you think I missed something in my room? It has been a while since I investigated my room. I could go back. Did you try talking to the guy? There is no guy at the mine. Jesus. This is the mine. There's no one here. I'll go back to my room. The two guys that are blocking the way, I have not been able to get across. Don't go down there. It's a cabinet handle? I mean, I used it once to get up here. I used the door handle. I found the door handle up here, and I used it to get up here. Oh, wait. Do I need to do this again? This, I'm still confused about this. Like, I can interact with him. Oh, SD Cowboy, we beat Arena, and now I'm stuck in Dracula the Resurrection. So this is something. Like, I use the telescope, and I can see him, and I can interact with him. But the door handle in the Ouroboros don't make sense. There is literally nothing else up here. Oh, wait a minute. Shit, I just moved somewhere. Now, what did moving there do? He did what? I can't talk to that guy. It won't let me talk to him. The guy that moved after I killed the bird is untalk-to-able. Why can't I move here? This seems to be the reason I could move here, but I can't. There is nothing to click. There is nothing to click on this rope. I'm trying very hard to click the rope. I'm trying very hard to click the broken goblet. Check the cabinet bagel. Okay, 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 okay. These are the kind of tips I need sometimes. The cabinet? This? Is this a cabinet? Just making sure there's nothing secret in the hallway. Yeah, that's sweet. Cab this? Okay. Slowly. Like, I'm not... Cabin! Cabinet? Is this the cabin? What's a cabin, man? Okay, Dreadfell, is this a cabin? And that's the last answer I want. That's the last tip I want. Is this a cabin or like a house? It's not a cabin, is it? Okay, hello! Wait, okay, I guess it's actually made out of, like, stone, but... This is the end! Well, I didn't know the dictionary that we're using, okay? I didn't know what we're calling things. What cabin? There was no cabin! Yeah, can I get the definition of cabin? You've gone to the ponds multiple times. I guess I don't... Okay, I guess... I guess I don't know what a cabin it is, and I don't know how to get to the place. Were you killed by... Okay, 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 thank you. Okay, I went to Lacus. Then here, I went to Lacus. Okay, we're there. Okay, it's so confusing to move around. Okay. Nothing. I wanted to pick up the piece of wood to bash the guy in the head. See, I can't interact with the door. Can't interact with him. Okay, I'm at the cabin, guys. I'm at the cabin. Can't interact with anything. Can't pick up the fire. Click it. I'm clicking so hard. Literally nothing's happening. I'm gonna move a step. Clicking. Shit, that moved me. Clicking. Nothing's happening. There's a club in front of the cabin. That's what I wanted. I said... Oh, God damn it. That's what I said. I wanted, like, a thing. I said that, like, 20 minutes ago. The payoff's gonna be totally worth it. Thank you. Thank you. I couldn't see it. Okay, Solid Snake. Why would he need to knock? Bum,
He's dead. Why would you throw that away? That might be useful. Jonathan Harker just murdered someone for, like, protecting his home. Save. Enter the virtual realm of saving.
Whoa. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Well, I guess that is an upgrade. I have a knife. Can I murder that other guy? That would actually be pretty sweet. Why am I here? Why can I go here? Is there gonna be a boat at some point? Knife the door. Door handle the door. I cannot open the door, correct? Oh, I'm sorry. There's like a pan flute. How come I couldn't get that before? When the hell am I gonna use that? I don't understand what's going on. Inukiri, so you were stuck on the train? That's terrible, I'm sorry. Anytime public transportation screws me over, I get upset. But that's very rare because I don't have public transportation where I live. When I used to go to Boston, I used to get so mad if I missed the bus by like 5 minutes and I had to wait another 55 for the next bus. Well, I'm, without thinking, just gonna go after that guy. I mean, there's other things we could try to use the knife on, but I'm just gonna try to murder this guy.
Go away!
Okay.
And don't come back!
Well, actually, no, we can't murder that guy because there's no, symbol in front of him. Well, let's just try to knife things, I guess. Get at it. Forward! Knife! Oh, talk to people! Talk to people! You're right. I should have talked about the pan flute.
I see. It's the flute belonging to the ruffians who were sitting there earlier.
Do you know what they use this instrument for?
You still have a lot to learn about the servants of evil.
That they sucks, Inukiri.
They communicate with one another by playing a melody.
Then that's their rallying cry. Do you know what melody they play?
I watch them. They weren't paying attention to me. They thought I was drunk.
Hum it.
Takes more than a dozen drinks to befuddle my brain. I remember the tune they used to call.
That's so long.
Here it is.
Oh.
Did you know that this instrument belonged to the men who shoved you as they left? Be careful. They mustn't find you with the flute, or you'll be in very serious trouble.
I wonder what they use this instrument for.
One day when I was in the attic, I saw them near the bridge. One man played a melody, and another man showed up directly. I don't know whether they saw me, but they left right after that.
Still confused. Do I use this on that dude that I tried to knife but a moment ago? Or do I have to go back to the cabin? No, I don't use it on him. Well, let's see. Okay. Do I go back to the cabin? God, this map is like the most confusing thing in the game. Lacus. Is this the bridge? Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Did he have like the mutton chops like that, Windows? So maybe you must observe another manor. Shit, that's such a good clue. If I knew how to get back to the inn, I might try to utilize that clue. How would I know that? What do you mean I have to utilize another manor or view another manor? I wasn't even trying. I was just guessing which way to go there. No, that's not right. I'm moving around. Have I said yet that moving around in this game sucks? Because it sucks real bad. Use it. Oh, yeah, I got that knife. Do something! Oh! That's the song! Oh! Oh! Wow! 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 Knife it! Knife it! Yeah! Another kill! We got another guy dead! Yeah! Beast Lobster! Hit him in the head! That guy is dead. Let's loot his corpse. Whoa, look at that. Can I take this back now? No. Oh, right, but we can go that way. Duh. Okay. This might be Dracula. Nope.
Did you see that? The sign fell down and knocked Iorga out. Fiorel is going to be furious. I have to hurry downstairs and lock the doors. May the good Lord protect us.
Okay. Do I still have the knife? No, of course not. Why would I keep the knife? New way out! Save. Virtual save room. Save. Okay. I just climbed down the hole. Can I climb back up the hole? No. Okay, so I'm guessing she did indeed lock us in. Shink. Possibly the, well. We can also go the other way. Hey, Westab! How are you doing, West? Aww. Save. I'm blowing through my virtual save spots. Did I come from here? Yeah, I came from there. Now this is Spooky September. The drawer. Yeah, the drawer is the other place I wanted to use that, but I'm not at the drawer right now. I'm down here. I don't know what I'm looking at. What? There's nothing to interact with. It's just like showing me something. Oh! Yeah, no? Well, what? Okay, whatever. I mean, there's that other thing I need to light up, too. This is spooky. I can't take the fire. Of course I found it. Just get off the bridge. Just go faster than that. There's no reason to stay. So I didn't cross the bridge, did I? Okay. Well, good. I felt like the world was a little too open for me right then. So what do I have? I have another key, which you're right, I think goes to that drawer. And I found a lantern. It can't go in because it's locked, right? That makes sense. But I don't think I can go up here, is that correct? No. Obviously not the key. Okay, so I need to figure out a way to get back in through this. Yeah, the guy's face is pretty funny. Like, what do I have right now that I didn't have before? I have a lantern and a key. So maybe the lantern isn't for the thing that I... Oh my god. He's right here. I can't go to the Lacus. Who the hell is this guy? Yeah, I don't know where I'm going, game. Is this an answer? There's nothing actually here. What do you mean new area? The cabin? I can't go this way. This new area is closed. So don't even give me that. Wait, I can't go to the cabin because that guy's standing in the way, right? And moving around is so confusing. There's this. Was there still something I need to interact with here? No, there's nothing here. This is just a guy. There's this thing, which I don't get. I can't light that other candle. The well? Back to the well? I'm just at the well. I can go back to the well. You guys telling me to go to the well right now? I don't understand what I missed in the well. I mean, I got the thing. I thought this is confusing right here. I can't see. I have the lantern. It doesn't work. Unless I need to, like, hang the lantern somewhere. But I'm not getting an indication that I can do so. Up here is where I found the lantern. Right there is where I found the lantern. Yeah, I'm in the well. I'm in the well. Hello. I can't use that here. I can see through this, but I can't. It won't let me interact with anything. It only allows me to back up. Doesn't let me interact. I don't even know what I'm looking at. So that's dumb. I'm not that stupid. Yeah, dragon, we got it. Grappling hook. And you can't take that with you. That's, god damn it. I mean, for the best, I guess that uncomplicates the game a little bit. Okay, thank you. I wouldn't have thought to do that again. Grappling hook, grappling hook, grappling hook, grappling hook. Hi, Spooky. Thank you. It's Spooky September. What, yet again.
Bagel, it's still August.
How are you doing, though? Happy Tuesday. Open it. So we have the key. We're opening this door. I got this force motto. I'm not an idiot. Not an idiot. This guy. I kept the grappling hook. Shit. So I can't, the key doesn't work. 22. The key does not work on that. All right. There was also this, which I can't use. Was there anything else down here? Well, the key must go to, that's not actually locked. And I can't go this way because I think I need to light that candle up there. Would have helped if I could have brought that stupid torch. Show.
The bridge has collapsed. It was very hard for me to get back to the inn. You must help me find another path to the castle.
Viorel is furious. I had to lock the doors of the inn to escape his anger. I think he's convinced that we're helping you. I'm so afraid. What is to become of us?
I need you more than ever now. How can I possibly get out of the inn and reach the castle?
How?
If there's no other way, I will have to confront Viorel. Too much is at stake.
No. I cannot let him harm you. Those people have made a pact with the devil. There is no way you can win. There may be a way out. A few days before he died...
Didn't I already find a way out?
...my husband told me about a passage through the cellar.
Hurry, time is short. Show me.
Alas, I never knew what he was talking about. But he seems so frightened, so ill. You may find some clues in his notebook. I put it away in the cupboard, but I beg of you, be careful. Whatever is down there, that is what killed my husband.
She does look like Rodney Dangerfield. That's good. Oh! Okay. Need a different key. I hope he put matches in his friggin' notebook. What was that? It's a match. It's a lighter.
After weeks of searching, I have finally understood the purpose of the Dragon Ring. The ring is a key to hell, to the world of the dragon, and the door to that world is just below us. I must hurry. I must protect my family. I have blocked off the passage and hidden the cursed ring in the spot where Saint George protects the living and the dead. In the name of all the saints, may that door remain forever locked.
Hey, Thorin!
Our lives depend on it.
I didn't listen to anything you just said. You said the dragon was down there? Dracula, of course, means son of dragon. Do I keep the lighter? Hell yeah. There hasn't been any death in this game yet. I couldn't go over here before because it was so dark. Oh, come on. Same key. Oh no, a puzzle. Ouroboros! That makes sense. Yeah. Do we sequence break the game? Am I keeping the Ouroboros? Can I? Yes. What did that just do? Going to the castle. Wow. Save, virtual save room. Well, I was told to save often. So I thought there was gonna be like 666. 314. Hi. There's a lot of ways to go. Now let's hug the right hand wall. What was that? Demons. There's nothing here. The sound effects, like, there's a little too many sound effects right now. The sound effects team went a little too nuts on this part. Just a bottle just rolling around just everywhere, back and forth. Some glitches, huh? I'm used to glitches. Just a bottle just everywhere. Spin that. Oh, I can Ouroboros my way through this. Six, 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 Dracula. Hey, Fuzzy Fog. How you doing? Happy Tuesday night. Welcome to Spooky September. Boom, came early. So I can go through that door now. Maybe this is a come-outy. There's nothing to interact with. Oh! Hang up. Damn it. Okay, so I just went through all of that to get around that one dude. I think I could have just killed him. Oh, it's the key to the idiot! Okay. Okay! I was trying to understand, like, why I just popped out of there and got locked out. It was just to get around that one guy. Yes! Was that helpful? Now... Oh. Well, wait, check the room more. I don't see anything else in the room. There's definitely nothing here, right? Oh, thanks to Silent Will, and high-end Silent Will. Okay, I'm just getting the thing. Nope, I'm confused again. I thought this was like an elevator. Oh, yeah, I didn't mean to say key to the idiot. That was stupid to say, but it was the key to this thing. Why'd I just knock these barrels out? I also have a crowbar. Where's that light go? There was a light in here. Where's that light go? Oh, anyway, I'm standing inside the box. I am now cleared. There is nothing in here. Clematis! We're in it, man. We're in it. Don't worry. There's three of these Dracula games that I own. There's five of them in total, but I heard the last two kind of sucked. Which is interesting, because I'm playing this game. Nah, this game's pretty good. There's nothing here. Seriously, there's some parts of this game that the sound effects, like, are a little too much. Kill the guy with the crowbar. Possibly. You were just there. No. Okay. They're pretty nice. When did this game come out? Does anyone know? There's nothing to interact with here. So, I mean, I kind of like that I'm sectioned off here. Like, I have to solve something here. I can't go that way. That guy's in the way. So I guess whatever I'm doing is still here. Yeah, what year did this game come out? We can also go this way, but I think everything's been done here. Those damn owls! We've already killed an owl, so it's not the owls. Inside the elevator, I figured. So it is an elevator. It's just like, okay. Yeah, we'll put those back. So this screen is nothing. Because I can't re-enter that screen. I figured it would be this grate up here. I mean, down there is just dark. The mouse cursor thing, the plus in the center of the screen. I think this game was on PlayStation 1 too. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! What? Wow. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, jeez. All right, let's save over this save. If I ever have to reload, I'm going to have no idea what save I'm on. Thank you for the tip of going back to the elevator, which was impossible to see the thing I had to click. Right now, I feel like I'm missing a billion things I need to click. What? Yeah, this is Dracula Resurrection. Hell of a game. What happened to my grappling hook? Seriously. No. Seriously. What the hell happened to my grappling hook? I had it. They took it away from me after I reached this area. Like, it was like, now you no longer need it. Now that you're down here, you won't need to get back in the building. So we gotta take away your grappling hook. Like, for real though, that sucks. Okay, well, I mean, I've got like four screens to choose from here. June 14th, 2000. Really? Well, I mean, I guess the year 2000 was a long time ago. No idea what I'm missing. I mean, like, what do I have? I have the Ouroboros? No. I have the lighter? No. I have the crowbar? No. This chain here? Like, you think maybe I could, like, climb down the chain? But I can't figure out how to interact with it. I can't go this way, even though this looks like it's something. June 14th is your birthday. Happy birthday, Danny boy. Okay, god damn it, Dreadfowl. Thank you. Okay. Giant ass piece of wood. Shut up. How is that even a puzzle? What was that transition? It's not even a puzzle. It's just like click a thing on the ground and click the other thing. Ah. Take his arm. I guess that's all I needed. I don't know, arm him? I just took the skeleton's arm to like grab an item from far away. And I don't even know what I got. It was like a pull-up bar? I don't know what that is. Okay. Spooky skeletons. Careful! Go! Action! It's a pull-up bar. MacFine, thank you for the host! Thank you, MacFine. Happy Tuesday, MacFine. MacFine, very nice of you. Hello, MacFine viewers. I'm Bagel. And my viewers, MacFine is wonderful. If you don't know MacFine, you should check him out. Okay. I didn't actually solve a puzzle there. I just clicked something. I didn't solve anything there. That was just me being an idiot. No, not in America. It's actually tomorrow. Okay. This game is great. Really, really happy we decided to stream this gem. Another demon door here. That's not an appropriate transition. Alright. Okay, let's look around us. Door locked. Can't even interact with the door. Here, can't take this. Nothing on the floor. Can't go across this. I don't see anything to interact with. I have a crowbar, a lighter, and an Ouroboros. The FFVs are so on point. Look at that. Thank you. And yeah, that's correct, 1 pixel short. And hi, 1 pixel short. I meant to say hi, 1 pixel short, not thank you. And I got confused. Ah, there it is! I knew I could go down there. Okay. Okie dokie. We are solving this game. What is this? It's absolutely nothing. Was that fuel? Okay, I can't seem to click anything. I didn't investigate good enough behind me, though. I can't go back! The hell am I? Every time I think there's something I can click, I can't click it. I can't crowbar it. I can't Ouroboros it. I can't lighter. Okay, we need something here. I can't go back that way. I can go up here. I am, oh, wait, I'm back here. Yeah, I'm super lost right now. Like the movement in this game is kind of weird, because, like, you got to be right looking at the right, like, I can only move this way if I look in this area. And then when you do it, it just, like, shoots you forward, and sometimes it's kind of confusing, like, where you're standing. I can't. Like, what's the point of coming over here? Like, why can I move here? I can't interact with this. It's not interactable. The boxes are not interactable. This hole is not anything. The table isn't anything. I don't know why I can go over there. That Ouroboros is a real thing, I think. If I've been making that up the whole cast. 666!
Is this where I came in from? Or is this just a place that looks a lot like where I came in from? I feel like I'm looking for, like, rope. Oh. Okay. Well, what's the point of this part? Or a burrow sit. It is. Okay, good. Then I'm not dumb. What's the point of this? Why am I over here? Can I push? I can't push it. I can't. Usually it shows the interactable icon. Like, I don't need to select the icon and then try to find, like, pixel hunt something. Like, it should just show it. So, don't know why I can go up there. I actually did not see that movie, Force Mono. I haven't really seen a lot of Keanu Reeves movies. Like, other than, like, Bill and Ted and The Matrix. That might actually be it. Oh, I saw that one that was, like, a cartoon about drugs. So that drug cartoon movie you made? That was okay. A Scanner Darkly? What do you mean? How? What do you mean, that, Dreadfowl? This lever right here, I don't understand. I can't interact with that. There's nothing to be done here. I don't have the item that allows me to use that. And if I go this way, like, I'm not seeing a lever on this one. It was Constantine was the name of it, or Devil's Advocate. I don't know. Not sure what's up with that. Jesus Christ, are you serious, man? Lower left side of what? Oh, come on! This is like the worst part of okay. The only way I can get up there is if I rode the cart. Fuel, written in English. It makes me angry. How would I? It's like so hard to see that. And the way he rides this around like a little kid is ridiculous. Get off. Well, wait. What would that help with? Do I need to light it? Oh, here we go. Toot toot minecart. Woohoo! That doesn't make sense. Do I light it with the lighter? This is absurd. Is this the... Yeah! Oh, yeah, it is Retrograde Tom. Big GOG fan here. Big GOG fan. Fix Phantasmagoria 2. Fix it. It's messed up. Make it better. Wait a minute. I can get off here. Is that helpful? I bought the whole trilogy off GOG. There's actually a 4 and a 5. I didn't buy those. Look at the pulley. What are you talking about? Going up the damn stairs. No, you won't, Retrograde. Don't just apply the Vaseline filter that's been made. The pulley. What pulley? The hell is a pulley? This lever? Is this lever a pulley? Because it's not. It's a lever. There's nothing here. With the cart gone, nothing has changed. They need to get the Windows version! There's a filter you can get on it. Yeah, wait, so I can't actually go up there because I need to ride the cart up there, okay.
And there's a way to, like, make the scan lines less noticeable by using a special thing. I don't know. I just heard they were really bad. I don't know a lot about it. Is anyone seeing a pulley? I knocked a pulley loose. Oh, come on! This makes me so angry. Okay. I was making fun of the sound effect guys in this game, but they've kind of quit their job here. That was, like, impossible to see. Once again, that was impossible to see. Yeah, you just need to look up. My B. There's the sound effect, guys. Now they're working again. It was so quiet a second ago. Okay, we're moving. Now we're moving. How can you take that seriously? So he's got to jump off here. It's going to blow up the door. Because of fuel. Nope. The door's just going to open. Oh, come on. Who would build this? This is a joke. Can you imagine Bram Stoker? What's his name? Bram Stoker writing this in Dracula? And then Jonathan Harker rode a mine cart over a lake. I'm sorry, I called him Bram Stoker also. To bring the fuel with me. This is exactly what life in Transylvania is like. Ooh! Ooh! Secret! Look at this save room, by the way. Okay. Everything. Check everything. Let's look at that a little bit better. Burrows? Yeah! That's the sound effect that makes. Give me it. Yeah, I solved that puzzle. This was the mine you were stuck in? Is that what you're saying? Did I already solve it with that easy puzzle right there? Probably not. Not gonna miss anything. Can't go backward. I don't know what just happened. Oh no! Immersion. Oh, wait. This is just going to keep happening. Okay. Okay, we got bats up there. Crowbar. Yeah. Well, the fuel, Bagel, the gasoline fuel, and you got like a thing. Think. I can see the fuel. Oh, hey, Dizzy. Yeah, I've never played these games. I mean, I bought them like over a year ago because I was going to play them last year during that spooky September, but I couldn't get it to work right. But the new version of OBS seems to make it work correctly. It's got to be doing something with that fire getting down there. Is there a way to like... And this is something. Don't tell me how to do it. I'll figure it out. Okay. Look to my left. Fair enough. Oh, yeah. That's not so much figuring it out as just looking to my left. Thank you. So I just have a lantern now. This game is very much pixel hunting. Why, Retrograde Tom? Who has the rights? The game is like how old? Thank you. Well, thanks for the clarification, I guess. If I stream Phantasmagoria 2, I want to stream the correct version. What did that help with? That's too bad, man. Like, I really want to play that game, but like, there's so many people who have streamed the game with the Windows version that I don't want to be the dumbass using the DOS version. Yes, we got it from there. But does Sierra exist? Are they still alive? I feel like I'm, again, just pixel hunting. No, they released them at the same time, I think. The graphics are much better, Wind Wolves, in the sequel. In the other one. Like, I'm not seeing anything here. Like, part of me thinks I should have left this down so I could, like, climb down it like a ladder. These stupid bats. Okay, what do I have? I have a crowbar. That thing. I can't light it. Like, that's not... I can't, like, drag items on top of each other. Although, it's not unlike a game like this to just throw a mechanic at you that you haven't used the entire time. Like, you can actually combine items. You just learned that right now. The door itself cannot be done anything to. Yeah, I'm exactly like Bill Gates. Thank you, Force Mono. Is there, like, a spot here that's, like, too dark to see? I'm just pixel hunting. I'm just looking for a place to use the stupid thing. Am I missing something, like, really obvious? And why did I have to take that lantern? There's, like, lanterns all over the place. That is, he's very rich. You know, Bill Gates didn't dropped out of college or something. He dropped out of high school. Lent! Hey, Lent. Kind of. We beat Arena after, like, 40 minutes of streaming. So I figured... What the hey? No, they are in Silent Wolf, but they were already on goodoldgames.com, so they're actually not that useful unless you want them on Steam. Let's just see what happens here. The bats come. Jonathan Harker freaks the F out. I can't, like... use the lantern to go through. This stupid... what is that? How do I use the gasoline? Oh, jeez, it's bats! Yeah, it's spooky September in Europe. Yeah! Why can't I just, like, jump over there? What is this thing? What is this? This gear and this gear, which goes into the wall? Is there something in the wall over here? So if there is, I can't see it. Can you raise the bridge again? You mean lower the bridge? Also, I don't know. I don't think so when I go down here. See, it won't... I can't interact with this. This is the thing I interacted with previously. I cannot interact with it. And again, I usually don't have to select an item to make the interaction thing pop up. Because usually it just shows me cogwheels. Alright, I want a hint. Back up a screen and look left. Before you send yourself in the bridge, look left. Okay. Huh? Well, now I'm standing on the bridge. Oh, come on! That kills the bats. Driftfeld, that, like, sucked big time. That was, like, a big time suck right there. That was not fun. That was super duper not fun. That was really, really bad. That was not good. That was that. Take the axe. Take the axe, Jonathan. Jonathan, you idiot. Take the axe. It's like, I see why I couldn't do that after watching the explosion as it was, but that was still, like, really stupid. Didn't even animate him pulling that. Okay. What is this? Dreadfell! What do you mean? Like, how would I have known that? Who's that? Who are they? I think this song was in Dark Souls.
So, our young friend is going to the castle. Are you sure he has the ring with him? Good.
That's Dracula!
Excellent. You will be rewarded. He'll soon find out what it costs to attack me. What greater pain could I possibly inflict on him than impede his quest when time is so precious? But the sun is rising.
Oh, look at that shot!
Now is not the time to play with my prey. The fool. He is walking to his death, and he is not aware of it.
Can we talk about how absurd the machine he's on is? Like, oh, here I am. Ah! Ah! Sound effect, guys. The video editing's fantastic. Ah! Ah! Give me that. Okay. Dread, does the game get, like, better or worse at the, like, how to solve puzzles things? Like, does it get more or less obscure as it goes? That's Dracula! Oh my god, that's the Dracula! I saw that there were multiple ways to go there. We all saw that there were multiple ways to go there. Just really making sure I'm not leaving anything out here. From this point on, you remember very little. Great. Seriously, the sound effects are so good. More obscure. Yay. Nah, you gotta be that screen previous looking at this tiny pixel. That's how you solve the puzzle. I'll probably Ouroboros that thing. Why is this still a thing? Like, I'm not, like, solving a puzzle. I'm just using the one item over and over again on things that look like that's where I use that item. Okay. That mouse sound effect is fantastic. Light it? Hey, I did something on my own!
Is somebody there?
It's Dracula.
Who's there?
Don't be frightened.
Dracula's mom.
It's been so long since anyone has talked to me that I thought I was still hearing voices. I'm so weird.
That'd be cool, retrograde, yeah.
I've been alone here for eons.
Who are you?
I am a woman who has been rejected. Rejected and betrayed. A woman who has been unjustly.
Dude, Megan, this game would be better if it was more like chivalry.
What are you doing here?
And you, what are you doing here?
I don't know.
My name is Jonathan Harker. Count Dracula has kidnapped my wife and...
Dracula, that traitor. He is the blackguard who sentenced me to live here like an outcast.
Yes, when wolves it is.
My three blood sisters. They did this to me. You have opened my prison, but I am still not free. I can no longer get into the castle. Help me break the curse that binds me, and I will help you. I will help you to get your wife back.
Okay. Wait, I didn't pay attention. What? Let's talk to you about this thing I've never seen.
My wife is locked up in the castle.
Oh, it's my wife.
However, I don't know where. Can you help me to find her?
Your wife? She's probably in a room in the darkest dungeons of the castle, guarded by three demons who dwell in the crypt.
How can I overpower the demons and rescue Mina?
It won't be easy. This world is very different from the one you live in. The castle has its own rules. Ignore them and you will surely die.
Die!
Do you realize that?
I'm not afraid.
Silence! Believe me, fear has nothing to do with it. You don't have the slightest idea of what's waiting for you. Yes, I can help you, but only if you do everything I tell you and nothing else.
Okay.
Otherwise, you won't live long, and your wife will be lost forever.
Tell me right now.
Listen carefully to me. If I am to help you,
you're a fool.
You need an object, a very important piece. It is an amulet kept in the crypt under the castle. Before you can unlock the invisible passage to the crypt, you must first find a key to the system. The Medal of the Dragon Brotherhood that once belonged to Dracula's father.
The dragon.
An amulet? And a medal? What have they got to do with my wife?
Don't argue! The Medal of the Dragon Brotherhood is the only way I know of to reach the crypt where your wife is being held. Find the medal and bring it back. I'm the only person who understands how to make it work.
Okay. Okay. That is creepy. Well, I guess she's the only thing down here. Wait, I can go up here, I think. She said before I can go down, I gotta find the key and an amulet. Cause there's like an invisible force field. Sound effects are so good in this game. What? That has been the scariest part of the whole game. That was it. That was indeed the scariest part of the game. I'm not seeing anything here. Oh, wait, what? Big boo.
There you are. The door is open. But I cannot go in with you because the castle is still forbidden grounds for me.
Wait. Did I find the things? What are we talking about? I thought I needed an amulet. Right, that was actually pretty scary. Take the pike. Take the fireplace poker. Fireplace poker. Where am I going? What am I doing? There's an up. There's a here. Oh! That's great! I got that, I got a key. Nope. Man, I feel like I definitely am gonna miss- Oh! That was so loud. This is something. We're in a house now. Dawn. Ben grabbed me. Oh, crap. Ouroboros. Wait. Someone remember this. Someone remember this. I don't know if I need this or if I need to put something here. The tapestry has been taken. I know that much. Got a chest here that I can't open. Even though it does look like amnesia. Even though I just found a key, I cannot open that chest. I cannot do anything there. I'm sure I am missing a butt, like a million tiny pixels. There. Oh! Oh, god damn it. I can't take anything. There's a 1 and a 4. Shit. That's the answer to a puzzle. But I can't interact with this. Ouroboros. Okay. 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 I think I need something from somewhere else. Almost 411. Whoa, too spooky. I forget which way I haven't gone. I think this is a new way. So we need to find an item, I think, bring it back and maybe like align things in accordance to what the dice and the cards showed. Possibly. Okay. There are like, oh. That, damn it. I hate when it looks like there's gonna be something and then it's nothing. I don't see the point of coming over here. Literally nothing here. Oh, except this door, you idiot. That's a good point, cop fine. It's like I'm kind of solving puzzles right now, I guess. But I feel like I'm doing like a pretty crappy job. Good point also, Force Mono. We did see that Dracula pie cart. This world has gotten far too big for me. There's... What is this? Shit. 410. 140. I can't... It won't let me interact with it. Oh. The key. Shit! Okay. That's not anything. Okay, I need a key. I need a clock key. Who's that? Who's that handsome son of a gun? There is far too much going on in this game right now.
If you are reading this letter, then you have come much further than I had expected. But that will make no difference to the fate I have planned for you. When night falls, my street.
Is he Dracula?
Will Ew! Destroy you. Your fate is sealed. As for Mina, she is here in the castle, but have no illusions. You will never see her again. What cruel powerlessness you must feel, knowing that she is so near and being unable to do anything. And above all, having performed such feats only to fail so near your goal. Now you know how dearly it costs to attack me. I must leave you. An important matter requires my presence in London. I fear that we will never have the occasion to meet again.
Wait, who's he writing this
Make
to?
Make the most of the last moments of your life. They will surely be the most precious of your short existence. Count Dracula.
You think your name was on that paper?
Sincerely, Count Dracula, 31, 32, 33. I got a... Oh, yeah, one of these guys. We got it. You want to talk about that? What was that? Is it taking my picture? What is that? Okay, I can't use this again. Something else here. Okay. Oh. There's so many little things you gotta touch. Oh, come on! Okay, there's nothing else I can take on the table. I have to use something. Burn it. Ouroboros. Ouroboros! Wait, what? Okay, wait, what? I'm way over my head in this game. And the game ends here. Oh no. What is this telling me? I thought maybe I needed his little hands to line up. 34? Maybe. Oh, it all makes so much sense. What? Does anyone have any clue what any of this is? I can only move this in four places. It's a star. Yeah, it's a star chart. But like, what is this signifying? I mean, I guess we haven't even figured out where we need to. I mean, the 34 seems like he kind of grabs it a little bit. There's more than four places. Oh, shit. That's it. Thank you. 40 north, 25 east. God damn it. Now I need a pencil. North. 25 degrees east. Okay. All right. I'm super lost. So I dropped that thing down, which allows me to cross this. Perhaps I haven't been here yet. I got a, Yeah! Crap! I was excited for a second. I was like, yeah, I'm going somewhere new. Nah, you're just outside again. What was the point of that? What was the point of coming outside? Also, what's the point of standing in this one location here? It doesn't appear that I can click anything. Yeah, I've never had a tarot reading for Osmano. Except in like video games like Phantasmagoria. Except in Spooky September. Which we're currently in. Hi everyone, I'm Bagel. I play the classics. Welcome to Spooky September. Well, we're going back down the stairs. Oh, we gotta go all the way around. Hey you! Damn it. Never mind. I thought I had something to ask you. Turns out I don't. I'm gonna leave. Ah, Jesus. Where the hell did I go? Is this a classic? I don't know. It came out in 2000. It's old. Is it a classic? I don't know. It's old. Okay, so she opened this door last time, and now she's not here to open the door.
She's downstairs, so I guess the only way I can go is this way. So yeah, I guess like getting that key and opening this door here was just to go back outside. Don't go too fast, Bagel, you'll break the game. Alright, that appears like it's something. Can't click the bed. I mean, there's this mess of a thing over here. I don't really know what to do with this. Like, I can't click any of this. Draw a dong in the snow. This is not Setsuna. There's nothing to be clicked on this. Like, unless I'm missing a tiny pixel somewhere in this room. All I have is that thing that I can't interact with in this drawer, which just gives me clues to something that I'm not sure about. Right? Get out of that. I can't open this chest, even though you'd like to. Oh, you guys getting dizzy? I hope you guys aren't getting too dizzy. I got a sick shield there. All right, and I'm back. I mean, the movement's definitely like, you know, bam, you're there. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, that was that. I found a hand. Trying to figure out what to do with the hand. I mean, there's that camera looking thing. Can't take any of this. Not quite sure what the point of being here is. Can't click anything. Part's dark. I can get the ball from the bedroom. What? I'll go back to the bedroom. If I can figure out how to navigate my way over there. This is the way of the bedroom, right? The ball? Take the halberd. I know! What ball? Can't take any of these. I can't. Okay. Was there something in here I could have taken? Ball on the pedestal. Oh, god damn it. Wait, what? Are you sure? Oh, god, you can't click it from the other side. Okay, that's fine. Did it really say forward? What? I wasn't paying attention. That is a sign. So I took the ball. Now, it looks like I can put something else here. Not the hand. Not the Ouroboros. Okay. So, continuing. I'm going to put the ball, I guess, in that thing I found. Wow, they say 411. It was a sign. Whoa, it was a sign. There's nothing in here. So, it's this way. To the library, into up here. I can't ball it. Can't Ouroboros it. I want 40 degrees north. Hand it. Oh, did it open up that stupid thing? I didn't look. I should have looked better. Go slow, Bagel. Don't glitch the game. So no, this whatever this is still shut. I don't even know if that's a thing. It triggered something else in the room. Didn't do anything here. This thing's still shut. The bed's still just a bed. Can't go under the bed. Yeah, he's probably wearing a leopard print vest. I don't know. But it does say 411. That is spooky as F. Can't take any of this. You think this has to be something here? But I'm not seeing it. I don't see anything else in this room. What are you get something off. What are you telling me? I can't put it back on the. I took it off the pedestal. I can't put it back on the pedestal. There's nothing else in this room. Can I leave? It's the quest to find Dracula's porno stash. Fair enough. And this. Wait, the globe! Oh, damn it, Bagel. Why can't I put the globe to 40 degrees north, 25 degrees east? I don't understand how that thing works, Windwolves. I figured out the... Ah, damn it. What is this? The hell is this? Oh, and this thing! Hand. No. Ball. No. Okay. There's alcohol in here. You can poison it and kill people. Hitman reference, Bagel Plays the Classics. Follow the channel if you're new. You tell me I gotta get something off this painting? What are you telling me? What? Wait. What wall? No punches. You can't just say you saw something on a wall. Every room in this game has walls. God, I hate that thing. Don't mess around with this. We've already done this. I don't need to do this again. Shit. Crap, now I'm out here. The bedroom wall. Back to the bedroom. Everyone keeps saying, Bagel, go to the bedroom. What wall? I'm looking so hard. Oh, shit. I can open the trunk. What is this part of the wall? That mirror shines something on that part of the- I don't know. I can open the chest? Why? Oh, God! Okay. It makes me angry. What is that? Okay, we have just gotten two things very rapidly. What do I have? I have a... That goes in that thing. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a damn clue. This game is going to kill you. You're a fool! Oh, yeah. No. Oh, what the F? It's not like I'm not patient. It's just like the stuff is hidden. I guess I'm a little impatient. I still can't interact with anything. I'm gonna leave here. I'm gonna assume that I did a good job and I'm gonna leave. Okay, this thing. I really assumed that was gonna work. Okay. What's up with that hand? So I still can't interact with that, I guess. There's that. There's this thing. I need some sort of key. Ooh. Damn it. Thought maybe that. What is this? What is that? Thought that might be the key. Check out the book along the way. One of these books? Not seeing any books I can check out. Oh my god. Okay. Is that good? Oh! Oh! I know, this is a super confusing point-and-click game. I still feel like I need to set this thing to something, but I don't understand how to interact with it. Not quite sure what this helped with. I mean, I got a beam of light now. It won't even let me back up here. Like, up here is Joy, I'm back! Hi, Joy! It's spooky September in Europe. And I have put an item here to shine a light across the room at that object, which I have yet to find out. It's like, I just want to go, like, this way, you know, and I can't. I gotta, like, go that way or that way. It's confusing. I'm definitely not missing anything to click here, right? You want bagel back ribs. What does that mean, Force Mono? What does I want bagel back ribs mean? So, as far as I can tell, I'm leaving. I should save. Oh, okay, here. All right, back in this friggin' room. I mean, what's he holding? I can't even tell. Like, he's showing me the cards. I don't even know what he's showing me. I can't put anything back in. I'm totally baffled on the hand thing. And this, I don't understand. Like, clearly something's been torn out. Maybe I gotta go back to that, that thing on the desk. Is there more to be done on this guy? Does the hand do something? Like, if I... For a second, thought I had it. It's gotta be this. Like, 40-25 or something. I have no idea what I'm doing. I was like, well, I'm gonna solve the puzzle I already know. Maybe I should go talk to that lady. I'm gonna go downstairs and talk to the creepy lady. I absolutely know how to get to the creepy lady. Joy, that's so many. Joy, thank you. That's, of course, the Shining Force sound effect for you guys. Did not know. Oh, Joy! Again! Thank you, Joy. Thank you, Joy, twice. Where am I? Joy. It does kind of hurt to look at, you're right. All right, I'm back outside. Is there a reason to be outside? Dread Fowl shaking his head. Bit litter. I like how you can see her, but you gotta go like all the way around. Hi. Yeah, baby!
Do you have any idea what this ball is for?
You should look beyond an object's outward appearance. A mere ball like this one can foretell the future and unveil secrets. It often doesn't take too much to bring these signs to light. A crystal ball can sometimes be a bridge between one world and another.
How can these signs be unveiled, since the ball is not made of crystal?
I am a magician.
Thank you, Tony.
Now watch very closely at what the occult powers can accomplish.
What the occult powers? I know a thing or two about occult. I've written a book about the occult. Ew. So bad, Woozy. Who's that? That's me. Oh, it's see-through.
Take the crystal ball and use it to unveil the signs that will enable you to open a secret part of the castle.
It's that stupid part
of
the bedroom.
Don't forget that finding the amulet is your priority.
It's the rectangle in the bedroom. I could just use the pickaxe from earlier. Bagel solving puzzles, doing things right for once. That's a dead end, you idiot. I'm starting to get the hang of like where to go here. Need to. So I think I need to go back. I just need to put the thing back. Yeah, stay in the right spot to do that, of course. Okay, we got a lot of things in place here. A lot of anticipation right now. They're really taking their time on this scene. Really zooming in on the ball. Oh, wait, what? Oh my god. Snake. No, don't do that. M, W, M with an extra part. N, W, M with an extra part. Don't know what the dice mean.
Oh, thank you.
I gotta think! Oh, wait. Hi, Slacker Belmont. Thank you so much, Slacker Belmont. Slacker Belmont, I'm gonna solve this puzzle for you. I think. N is the... Oh my god, that's like a tiger goat? Lion goat. M... No, W... It's like a... Oh, it's like an armadillo goat. Lion goat, armadillo goat. I'm writing this down. And then M with an extra part is like a blue lady. Blue lady. Thank you so much, Slacker Belmont. We're solving Dracula, name of the game. I don't know what the dice mean. Perhaps it has something to do with the order. Okay, I got lion goat. God damn it, why did I write lion goat? Not one of these look like a lion goat. Well, that's a goat. Armadillo goat. I mean... This is not blue lady. I mean, she's not even blue. Oh, this is out of its mind. All right, back. N. W. M with an extra thing at the end. One PM position LIGO? Oh, wait. That's a bull. That's a bull. What are you talking about? 4 o'clock could be it. 4 o'clock is a lion. 1, 2, 3. Lion goat. Which one was armadillo goat? What? Dreyfell, I don't even understand your directions. I'm gonna just go look at the thing again. I think we got this. I don't know if the numbers mean something. So the first one was the letter N. which is definitely this. So that's just like a lion. There's zodiac symbols. Yeah, that's like a lion. That's me. I'm a Taurus. These are the directions from the chat, by the way. Wait, N, W, is this one. That's an armadillo goat! Like, that's not anything else. That's a manticore, you dummy. 495, how would you even know that, man? Let me see this. I'm there. Yeah, I get that. Oh, I was picking this lady instead of that lady. We basically had that. That was stupid. That's dumb. I knew that. I knew that was the answer. I just picked a different lady. They got two zodiac ladies. That doesn't even make sense. It's clearly a Drake. Bagel, that's a wyvern. Save. In the three-dimensional save room. We'll save on number 5. Ouroboros. What's up with the hand? We did it again. We got him, Reddit. Dreadfowl, how am I doing? Like, am I gonna beat the game tonight? How far into the game are we? And are we beating this thing in one go? Are we beating both Arena and Dracula? Oh yeah, take the guy back. I basically knew what I was doing. Remember that time in Call of Cthulhu when I solved that one puzzle that was kind of hard? I'm going to use that to kill Dracula. Like 1/3. Really? It's that long of a game, huh? Wow. Wow. Perhaps I use the dagger on the clock. What is this? Dagger. What? That worked? The sound effect. Oh, 1/3 left. Oh. Yeah, the Call of Cthulhu series was great. I can't believe I just got that to work. I can't believe that worked. Yeah. I clicked it on accident. I didn't even mean to look at it again. It's a keyblade. Nice. And hi, Suki Yomeru. Oh, thanks, God and Knockers. Yeah, big day came up for us. Oh, it was a big one. What do I got? What do I got? I got a hand. I got an Ouroboros. I got a candle lighter. Can't hand it. Can't Ouroboros it. Oh, Tony! Thank you, Tony! There's so much cheering going on today. Thank you, guys. That's really nice of you. Thank you, Tony. How do I... Okay, hello. All right, hello! The dagger is in the thing. This... I can't even tell what it is because I'm standing like 20 feet away from it. There's nothing here, nothing here. Like, I'm just doing the little pixel hunt. Not there! And nothing. So I guess we gotta leave? But, like, I haven't gained anything. Jesus Christ, Joy. I should get married every spooky September. I should. Wait, no, I shouldn't. That'd be bad. Thank you, Joy. Okay, so this is nothing. That sound effect is so good. Like, God. Thank you, Tony. There's nothing else in here, right? Yeah, no. Okay. Like, I didn't gain anything. Yeah, that makes sense, Windwolves. So, I mean, we still obviously have this issue. Are you okay, Joy? Thank you, Joy, again. This clock is still an issue. This clock I have no answer for. I need, like, a key. But I don't have... Oh, unless the hand got something. No. What was the deal with the hand? Why do I continue to have the hand? That was funny, Joy. I can't do it. Oh, wait. Maybe I should go back and see that lady. Oh, wait. There's also, like, the degrees thing. I haven't done yet. Just chucking nickels at me. I'm gonna go see the weird lady. She's outside, I think. If I knew how to get outside, I'd go see her. Ah, thanks, Killing Moon! Yeah! That happened to me this weekend. Thank you, Killing Moon. I can't talk to her about nothing. Okay, now I'm lost. So what the heck did I just do? I went down there and like I only got the dagger to like open a portrait that I you would think then that I have missed something that I then also need to use. Something like the hand. Right? There's nothing to do here. I'm missing an item that I have to take over to that place that I have since unlocked. But I don't know where. Oh, hey, thanks, Karastar. Thanks, Quantum. Oh, Jessa, I was gonna say, all the smiley faces was making me think this had something to do with Jessa. Thank you, Jessa, for the raid. And hi, everyone, and thank you for the kind words. This is still a situation. This map is not a good place to be. You think that the stupid... You look at the map, and it tells you all these degrees, and you think you would use that at the guy here. The thing here. I see you, Jessa. Thank you, Jessa. I can't go back up here. I put a thing in here, which shined this light across. Did we get anything from this light? It's Quantum's right now. Oh! Where the heck had this been the whole time? Okay, I solved something. I must have just missed that. Oh, no! I can't even read that. What? Vlad? Other Vlad? Who's that? Nah, it's September in Europe, though. Well, oh. Jesus. Give me that. Give me that. Definitely give me that. Absolutely give me that. Oh, give me that. Is that the medallion I needed? The secret. You know, like that movie you can watch that teaches you stuff. I want the rook! Big ol', that's the queen. That's a Greek pence. Alright. Not sure what that means. We got all the missing items, yay. I might have to go back and see the lady. I think maybe the key goes to this thing, though. Don't shut it. The time, damn it. Was that Sator? It's a Sator. Who's that, dragon? Okay, so I got some items. I can't use it on this. Still really wish I could interact with the globe. Cannot, as far as I can tell, interact with the globe. I have tried. So hard to interact with a globe. I'm going to leave. Wait! Bingo, you fool! No, other way. Sorry, I'm being stupid. Yeah, through the secret, here. Okay. Yes! Yeah! Nailed it. That's good stuff. Okay, what is this? Oh, crap. I thought I had to solve a puzzle. Do you want that? Do you want the key? Yes, for some reason. You do. How would I have... Other than random guessing items on items. Music box. Can't hear it. Diamond. Give me that. I need that thing. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. I'll show you it when I get it. I'm still waiting for the new hole-in-one screen. The animation department just went nuts on this screen. They really had a lot to show off. Wait, there's something else I can hand here. See, Dreadfowl, how I didn't miss that other thing? Because I'm not, like, a super idiot. Can I have that dagger back, man? Yeah, baby! Remember that time we played that Indiana Jones point and click? Okay. I'm assuming something works with this now.
Oh, thank you!
Dagger it. No, that doesn't make sense. Infinity Issue! Yeah, man! Thank you, Infinity Issue. Yes! 17 months. Everything's coming together on this cast right now. Like, things are happening. Oh my god. Oh. Gem. This was actually a pretty dumb puzzle. No, wait a minute. You were a fool. Oh. Wait, what? That's... Look, it doesn't just say the cogwheel. It says, like, legit, like, no. Just says no on that. I messed up. Everything's coming up bagel. Thank you. Thank you, Tony. Alright, so I was so close to being like on a roll with solving puzzles. However, I have since screwed it up. 19's in 2 to 4 days? Yikes. I didn't realize we were that close. How do I... What am I doing? Like, now I feel like, once again, I've hit a dead end. Hitting a dead end. I've hitting, as they say, a dead end. Shut up. I'm gonna go see the old lady outside. She's gonna have an answer for me. If I can remember how to get to her. I'm actually pretty good at navigating this castle. Oh, so much to talk about.
Here is the medal of the
dragon. Here it is. Here it is. Take it.
It's been terribly damaged.
Let me see. Dracula undoubtedly attempted to destroy it, but these objects are tough. Yes. It's magnificent.
Yes.
How can this dirty, defaced piece of old metal make the castle easier to get into for me?
Be patient. The medal is the symbol of the Dragon Brotherhood. A very strong guild. Dracula's father received the medal from the Emperor Maximilian himself in 1431. It is reputed to have supernatural powers, but if the medal is ever to recover its original form, I must have some of your blood. So now give me...
Thank you, Joy!
Watch out. If you ever...
Don't be so suspicious.
Ow!
What'd she just do to me?
It shows the dragon impaled on the cross. By sullying the medal with his blood, Dracula has secured the victory of the dark powers, the dragon and the devil. But the medal still has kept its divine power. Now, put the medal in the right spot, and the castle will reveal its secret rooms.
Okay. How about, what's this? It doesn't even say the... Look what I got.
Interesting find. Do you know what this little cross is for?
No.
You tell me.
Do you know the principles of the magic squares?
Yep.
Do you know the power they possess?
Sure.
He who is in the castle is said to preserve the balance between the power of good and the power of evil.
Dracula preserves the balance of good
when
and evil.
When you have unraveled this mystery and released the imprisoned cross, you will open the door to one world or another, depending on which way you turn the cross.
Does this mean that I will release the powers of evil?
The powers of evil, as you call them, were released long ago. But the symbols you will be handling are evil. This will be your very last trial. If you are successful, the path to the crypt will be wide open. But you will then have to bring the amulet to me immediately.
Okay, we're done. Infinity, thank you! Okay, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I am a person who knows what he's doing. I just gotta put that gem, that stupid thing in that thing. Yeah. I have all this solved. I solved this puzzle first. I've got this whole thing solved. Nah, I have the salt. I figured this out like super, super quick. I just figured it out like an hour ago. Morse motto. That's really funny. They're trying to guess at like what humans like. Key. Diamond. Lighter. This thing. Shit. Ouroboros. Hand. Oh, golly goodness! Yeah. Poop. Well, now I don't know what to do. I already took everything out of here. Like, unless I gotta go back and talk to that lady again. I can't even look at this. I'm done with that. What haven't I solved yet? I can't look at this again. That's done. Super weird. Like, what? They gave you a hint so early. Yeah. They did, didn't they? The dragon? Cross? The dragon on the cross? He's a dragon? I got a cross thing? Can't use it. Like, are you saying I'm dumb? Sword bagel. Wait. On this? On this? Did I try that? Oh, shit. I thought I tried every item. I apologize. Okay, now I have no idea what's going on. Sorry, I thought I tried everything. That's on me. This is way too convoluted to get into Dracula's castle. Can I have those items back? No, I'll leave them. Nah, I'll leave them. Oh, wow. This. Hand. Ouroboros. Lighter. Key. No. Okay, let's save. We're doing good here. We'll save on number one. I need to go up. Is that Jesus? Oh! Good eye, bagel. Oh, that's... Why did that fold like that? What was that? Oh, wow! I forget what was written on the thing. Sator. I'm doing things! Okay. I don't know anything that I just did. Okay, I can't interact with this anymore. Can't believe I just strung together that many successful clicks.
The theories of that young genius I met in Florence in 1468 turned out to be true.
Galileo.
I kept some of his sketches.
Leonardo da Vinci.
This one of the flying machine inspired by the flight of birds. Building the device was an enormous
sincerely Dracula challenge.
I shall now put the machine in the tower.
Yeah, Ryan, I did. It's on YouTube. It's probably the best thing I've ever done in my life.
The theories of that young genius and the theories of that.
Okay. All right. I mean, I could possibly go back down to that thing I tried to click on a billion times. Let's keep poking around up here. Pretty dark. Pretty dark. Let's go down. Could it be demon guy? Nope. There it is. The sound effect they went with. I haven't played the second one yet. I want to play. Should I give the whole speech again about why Phantasmagoria 2 is unplayable for me right now? There's two versions of the game. There's a DOS version and a Windows version. Good old games and Steam only sell the DOS version. I would rather play the Windows version. However, according to Retrograde Tom, they do not have the rights to distribute the Windows version, which makes no sense because, like, what is Sierra even doing? Burn it. Hand it? Tenet it? Demon it? Alright. Alright. Well, clearly there's a chain here. I think we can all tell that there's a chain right there. This is just darkness. There's nothing here. If there's something here that I can't see, then that's stupid. Tenet. I can't, it won't let me go that way. Candles. I do feel like I need some sort of light source. One of the reviews on the Steam version was upset at it, and it said it was. There's a wall, Dand. Oh, what? What am I missing? I can't open this.
Mouse.
You think this would be something? There's a lot of like sirens outside my house today. I have not seen that raging mayo. Phantasmagoria 1 is great. I mean, Phantasmagoria 2 looks good too. I really want to play it, but I just wish I had the. I wish they had the better version. Oh crap! I can leave. Oh, and I can. Ah, oh, Jesus. Okay. Wow. All right. Phantasmagoria 1 is an amazing game. There's a lot of places here where I can just like move up against a wall. And I'm not sure why. I don't really know what I'm missing. Like, I feel like I need something to cut the chain. There's nothing on the table. Wait, is there? There's a book on the table. Which will knock over a this table?
The theories of-
Fuck! Sorry. Oh! I didn't click this yet. Poison, chain corrodes the chain, of course. There it is. Okay. Yeah, did not see that. Really showing me how this works. Down we go. Okay. I don't know if I've said this yet, but moving around this game sucks. Okay. Use the corrosive thing. No animation needed. Not yet, Ryan. No, I'd have to sit on it a few years. Maybe Clock Tower comes before that, but there's still so many games I want to play before replaying games. Dracula. Nope, Clayman. Clay women!
Who has dared? Who has taken the sacred amulet?
I hope this is appropriate.
Who has woken Selena?
Get back! Get back! Stay back!
Who are you, wretch? Put that amulet down right now!
Don't report the stream. Don't report the stream.
You're lying. Dorkle told me that I was protected.
Dorkle? That old witch. So your Dorko's flunky. You shouldn't believe everything that crazy woman tells you. She's using you. She's sending you out to do her dirty work, but you'll die for nothing. Put down the amulet.
Why aren't you attacking me? Unless you cannot, because the power of the Dragon Ring is protecting me. You're powerless against me.
Ha! How long do you think you can escape us? There is no way.
She doing?
You're finally drunk in exhaustion. You can hold out another few hours at most, whereas we have all of eternity before us. When you do fall into an exhausted slumber, it will be your last.
What the heck is she talking about? Oh, here's a thing I haven't seen before. Yeah, there's a window activated on a lever. That exit. Okay, what did I get? The hell is that? Oh, I also opened the window, which is helpful, because now it's not dark in here. I guess. That's not the correct sound effect, game. Ooh, okay. That was a great necessary scene, you're right. Yeah, it was good that they did the flips.
Give me the amulet.
She delivered that line with such conviction.
How is that
Give
possible?
Me the amulet!
Your mind is quick, but it is still a mere mortal intellect. When you took the amulet from its place, the curse was broken. Now I can go wherever I want to go. Come now, give me the amulet.
I won't give it to you.
What's up with his forehead?
Don't tell me you have already forgotten how I helped
Mina.
You. Is this all the thanks I get?
Thanks for what? Up to now, all I've done is risk my life to recover this amulet that you seem to want so much. Right now, I'm the one who's giving the orders. Tell me, where is Mina?
I have one last bargain to make with you. After that, you will never hear from Dorko again.
Dorko!
Give me the amulet and I will show you your wife. You can trust me. I am a woman of my word.
Dorko! Look at his fingernails.
Good. You made the right decision.
And now, bring my wife to me.
I told you, I am true to my word.
Dorko! Don't be dead, don't be dead, don't be dead.
Mina.
Thank you, Tony.
There. I kept my word.
The sound effect timing.
And I finally retrieved the sacred amulet. Vengeance is not...
Vengeance!
tremble, quake in fear before Dorko.
She's Dracula.
Gained power.
As maybe she's not.
I've paid my debt, but when Dracula comes back, I will have to prove to him that I can reign by his side as I did with his father. What better proof can I give him of my allegiance than delivering his enemy into his hands, retrieving the dragon ring, and protecting his betrothed?
What? For a second, I thought she's going to transform into Dracula, and she's been duping me the whole time, but that's not what's actually happening. Well, we got Mina, like, we're good. Just lay her right on that crate. Hand, Mina. Wait, what am I doing? Seriously, the guy who made the mouse sound effect needs to chill out. Like, I can't even tell where I can click. Oh. What? What? How does that make sense? Like, how did that matter? Let's just put this painting on that thing. I'll open it. Yeah, the sound effects are great. I have a green screen. It's right there. This definitely seems like I'm doing something. You know, they made 5 of these games. Can you believe it? Let me just grab her. Oh, I see what you're saying. The background. Yeah, I don't have that ready. I was gonna work on that tomorrow. Ideally, this would have been pushed to the side. I would have had the chat up here. I would have had chandeliers behind me. It would have been so spooky. This is pretty spooky, though. Just the black on the sides. Galileo. Kind of weird how they worked in Leonardo da Vinci. Oh, her. Quick! Yeah, Da Vinci. The torch, you idiot. Oh, or do that. That was very skilled. The end.
We say that we can never come back from
that. Wait, is this actually the end?
This time, a miracle has happened, and it really is a miracle. Mina is near me.
I don't have to kill Dracula?
But alive, and that is the most important thing.
Dog.
I don't know how Mina will be marked by this adventure. But all I know is that as long as the Count is alive, Mina will be in danger. I can't avoid the confrontation any longer. Once I'm in London, I will have to confront Dracula.
Oh, they really set Mina, you up for the sequel!
For all the men on this earth. This time, and with the help of God, we will definitively destroy
God.
The monster. I swear it.
Spooky September! We did it! Spooky September! We beat a game! We beat 2 games today! We just beat Dracula. Look, I already got the second one ready. And the third one. I downloaded all of them. Dracula 2. Thank you, Joy. Thank you, Joy. We beat 2 games in 1 sitting.
I can't believe it. Well, hopefully the other games work. Shit. Is the game, like, super small because it's running in a tiny resolution? The Last Sanctuary. They kept the same song. That's good. Watching this in the tiniest window? This is just the end. Thanks, punches. Okay, well, I actually don't want to see this right now. Alright, well, I'm going to have to figure out how to get that to run in a window that's a little bit bigger than what that is. Alright, now I've ruined something. Now I have made it bad. Okay, we're back. Okay, more yoink! Thanks for tuning in, guys. We're going to end the cast here because we're ending on a high note. Want to thank you all for coming. If you're new, follow the channel. I am Bagel. I play the classics. Hope I can figure out how to full screen that. Yeah, no, that was really good, though. Next cast is Thursday, and then Friday and Saturday. I was going to play Deadly Premonition, but now I'm kind of on a Dracula kick, so we'll see. Let's raid someone. I just keep playing Dracula games. I don't know. Got to play all three of them eventually, you'd think. Oh, no, thank you for coming, Joy. Just want to see who's on so we can give them a raid. Dave's on! Dave's the best! Dave's the best! Let's raid Dave! Natural Dave. He's playing Deus Ex. Every time I say that, I think Day of Sex. That didn't need to be said out loud. You didn't need to say that. I'll see you guys Thursday. I think we're gonna... If I can figure out how to... why am I talking to you here when I can be talking to you here? if I can figure out how to get Dracula 2 to run in a full screen window, we're playing it. If not, whatever. Doesn't matter. Go see Dave. I want to thank you guys for coming. If you're new, follow the channel. Thank you, Swizzlefish. I beat 2 games today. I beat Arena and I beat Dracula. Never forget that. All on my own. Little help along the way from Dreadfowl, but basically on my own. Thanks, Nina Mom. Thank you guys for the kind words. Always and forever. This is the screen! This is the spooky screen! Okay, no, I'm rambling. Go see Dave. I gotta go. I gotta walk my doggies. It's late. Get to bed. I'll see you guys Thursday, and then Friday, and then you said all this. Goodbye, everyone! Go see Dave!